Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mithisicphephics. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 28. Mithisicphephics explains. The community Galactica. Mithisicphephics. Each society has its own government, its laws, its traditions and its guidelines. Depending on how each society is managed, is what determines whether its members develop faster or slower, due to the policies adopted, and the features on the planets where their colonies are installed. The planets with balanced societies, immigrants cannot be received, only staff in study or work groups. Even though the same breed, there is no possibility of transferring an entire colony to a better planet, because that would break the stability of that original colony resident. It would be like, if all humans on Earth wanted to live in a world of your human race, in one of the fantastic planets of the Pleiades. But it would be impossible. What can and is done in these cases is the aid to these colonies to achieve their goals in their own region, or new planets placed. In terms of development, the Community Galactica is a board of societies, as in a galactic United Nations. There are representatives of all races who live or have business with each other. They keep research laboratories with brilliant scientists from member societies to develop ever more advanced techniques for the benefit of the whole community. The main purpose of the Community Galactica is to maintain law, order, harmony, and development of all colonies of intelligent beings within its range. Soon, Earth will also have their own representatives in the Community Galactica. Understand, the Community Galactica is not really unique, is one of thousands of community centers in the universe, each acting in their regions, but all seek to follow the same standards of conduct, in general. They remain in constant contact, in real time, to keep the integration of all galaxies. End of message.